least. Into a battle, what suit just gives us, if anything at all, really. A little bit of money, a little bit of wood, not much. Shit. I ran them and I got hurt. I know. You're best off like not fighting any of those. Things.
Let's talk that out.
Smooth and steady sailing.
Full speed ahead.
Follow the currents. Fucking fly through it. Island?
Enjoy.
So this is something you can completely fucking miss.
Thank you.
So she's square. She's... What do I...
Okay, let's give it a shot.
I would like a new
Wait, it's the worst part.
I'd like a new fish.
Ready, yeah? Yeah, I hooked one.
Does that mean it's a new fish? Does that help me out saying this new fish? Take it. Soldier crab.
Okay, let's give it a shot. I bet we can catch something here.
Yeah, you gotta see the fucking things. Yeah, no, this is fucked up. She's like, oh, well, yeah, well, then you're a racist. Well, then, alright, then you're a fucking pussy. I mean, I could go on and say bullshit, too. That's probably not true. The whole thing is just crazy. Absolutely fucking crazy. Fuck. She's forgetting what she's at. Yeah, it's like, well. What are your best bets to do? This is your best bet. instead of talking and have a conversation, they block you and cancel you.
Heal antidote.
Part of the problem, that's all. You become part of the problem. So I don't care. Don't need ya. You're immature, clearly. Yeah. They should have had like a person talking about this. Ridiculous. you can't skip it? You can't kind of skip it. It defeats the whole purpose of that video. Yeah. It's totally what I was saying happens. Like, dude. People are fucking nuts. Yeah, people are fucking crazy. Can you walk that far? Yeah. We have to walk. I know those voices. This is part of the people.
Expected you two would be the ones to save us, though. At last, we can breathe a sigh of relief.
Priest man. Oh, there he is. Picard. He's an 8. See? More people you save, the better the ship's gonna be. I like this game. This game's cool. Yeah, this game This game's cool. I'll go back in because I wanna.
Wanna take a break here? What's this?
I'll run through it again. Oh yeah. Where? I don't see any. This is over here. I need hard leather. Yeah, because they lost. So fucking losers, bro. Yeah. I don't respect people like that. I'm all set. Really? yeah, you gotta bang out these fucking combos, and then they, what's it called? Yeah, you gotta bang out these combos and learn new ones. I don't know what those question marks are. No, I'm gonna move on. So your ship just gets replenished? I don't get that either. What's this? Play for a minute. That thing. Oh, that's one of those ships. Let me save. And I'm gonna fight it. Yeah. It's fast. I thought that was one of the ones I can just board. Okay, so I'm up here. Might be that thing. This one right here is really good. I gotta get more though. Yeah, I gotta get more. I know.
You should set aside some food for Kubo.
He already deleted me. Yeah, I just deleted it. Fuck him. If he didn't have followed me, I wouldn't have. Yeah. Yeah, that's it. If you didn't unfollow me, then I would have, He's idiotic, dude, that guy. I screenshotted it. Fucked up? Really fucked up, dude?
If you need some muscle, I'm your guy.
Want me to go that way?
We can't go through here.
Oh, time to water the seedlings.
I wasn't supposed to be fucking a fighting post. No.
You guys
are only 14? Why is that in?
That's a little better.
What? More milk? More milk? Just say milk. They want milk. I know it, right? Old daddy's hat. What happened? You laughing? Sounds like you're crying. What is it? Is that murky water that has... Hold on, baby. have it for the Dreamcast, I believe. I don't have it for the Sega, no. And then what about Shadow Hots, not for resale. Is that any more money? Do you want to get in this? I feel like you'd like it in here. That's not like you didn't feed it.
Yeah.
47? That can't be him.
Oh no.
He's just too strong. Is his health on Jerry though? Let me get a little stronger, then I'll fight him. Yeah, because I can just fight him when I'm a little stronger.
I need a break.
Card. Little shit.
Break time's over. Okay, let's go! What a pleasant breeze!
Let me save. Mana sales. Okay. Okay. Oh, there's two.
We've entered the tiger.
That's what it is. This lets me go. This lets me explore further in. Does not look like anything I want to be a part of. I got fucking shit to do. Oh, dude! Come on. I'm gonna do my fucking, my side quests. Can't let the Griggers be on the Grigger control. Get bent. Oh shit. I want an S. So this is like when I had a fight. Oh, I can always come back too. Okay. did.
Great work, everyone. Yep, that ought to do it. Woo! All done. I hope I did a good job.
Fucking let's do it, dude. Let's go. This really, 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 really reminds me of Suikoden 4, which I highly enjoy. I'll save. Always want to make sure we save. Can't be fucking around. Alright, let's do it. I missed.
Too close for comfort.
No. Him, this one. Oh, dude. Yeah, I... This is fucking hard. Come on. So how did that go? Is it speed or is it amount of ships that you fight? Like, I don't know. What do you want? Just wanna chill? I'll chill for a minute. Yes! Yes! So when it was defeated, so all the areas were good. Enemy ships, alright, 4 out of 10. So I only destroyed 4. But that was okay. No time bonus, okay, no item. Oh yeah, I'm always gonna do no items, so it is what it is. No damage ain't gonna happen. Yeah, that the no damage thing, that just, it is what it is with that one. That's ridiculous. I didn't get hit that much. Dude, they did a good job right there. Capture drills. Okay. Oh, see right there. Yeah, you want to do these towards, kind of towards the end. Get a little stronger. I can bang everything out for sure. Okay. I get the drill thing. I get the whole drill thing, and that's fine and all, but. Yeah, no, I'll come back. I'll do the mandatory ones, but then I'll come back to do the other ones. When... We save. That was big. That was big plays with that S. That was big. But yeah, I'm gonna go back with the. Got him.
Yeah.
I'm not gonna even hit me. I'm getting good at the combat. Yeah, that was a compliment, I think. Nice. Open my eyes. Yeah, I got you, girl. Got you, girl. All the health can be used towards the very end of the game, or a boss that I just cannot fucking beat. Oh yeah, straight up. What? Was that just... Alright, so that wasn't like an island, huh? I'll always fight him when I get stronger. Sometimes you just want to be held, huh? Sometimes this is it. And yeah. Chunk of my luck. Come on now.
I hope the hull's okay.
Come on now.
That's a pleasant breeze.
Come on now.
stop since coming down south. I have to ask, though. Why can't those Grieger die, anyway?
Who can say? Maybe they're so spineless and cowardly that Har can't stand them. Whatever the case, it's a pain that you guys can't finish them off without me and Adol around.
No kidding. Our quickest and dirtiest bet would be to leave them spiked on trees, probably. Decapitation stops them from moving a while, but that'll only buy us some time at most.
Felia of the Balta Seaforce, huh? She really doesn't let things get to her. Feels like I've seen her face before somewhere, but... whatever. I'll just bring it up later.
Never thought I'd see the day when I could travel this part of the sea freely. It's got this hidden gem of a fishing hole I've been dying to check out. Say, Adol, mind if I borrow one of the rowboats for a spell? It won't take long.
Oh, Father, sailing ahead to take on the Grieger for us? How very heroic!
On second thought, pretend this conversation never happened.
Let me save, because I haven't saved in about 5 minutes. Alright.
Is the ship on?
So change your butt skis. I'm like cramped over here.
Follow up, you voted for a racist, this and that. catch our breath.
I can't see why it says Silent Nightmare, but I mean... Hey, what's going on, Goblin? Oh my god, so this game is good, but I personally like 8 better. Yeast games are really good. I mean, I've only played one. This is my second one, and I'm enjoying it. Highly. Highly. Yes, it's very good. And you don't have to play the other games. You can hop basically right into this game. It's really fun. And I'm a turn-based type of guy, so... if you like JRPGs, this is a great one. But like I said, I've only played one other one that was 8, and I liked 8 better. This is more modern, though, for sure. Just fast, fluent, feels good, you know? Combat feels responsive. It's very good. Very good. I'm on chapter 4. So, I don't know if it keeps track of how long I've been playing for. I want to save. I don't know. Well, maybe load game? No. Probably, yeah, I don't know if it, maybe journal, like how long I've been playing for. Oh, okay, I've been playing for 13 hours, so I got a pretty good grasp on the game. It is fun, it's fast, it's good, huge fan of the Tales, so if you like the Tales series, this is up your alley. Yeah, this is it's just like Tales. It's good. It's very good. Very good. I recommend it for sure. Absolutely. So, real quick, I have other like moves. But they're maxed out, mastery. If you look at the top right, the mastery's at 100. So I took them all off just so I don't get confused and I can just continue to do this one to master it. Because when you master abilities, you can unlock new ones. There's different prerequisites, but as you can see, skill mastery to 100%, level 83 or above. So you see me do a lot of the same move, That's why. Also, if you do plan on getting it, it's good that I'm not showing you really any spoilers either. So keep that in mind. There's a lot more abilities. Yeah, so just keep that in mind. Just look at the reviews. The reviews are pretty good. I don't know if you're on YouTube, but Happy Console Gamer, he's very into these games, and he actually ranked all the East games. So, if you're interested in the series, he's definitely a person I would check out his videos, because he explains the East series. He's the one actually watching his videos. He showed me about Yeast. I was on his channel and he was talking about different games. Oh, I don't know how the hell that happened. Really? Oh, yeah, that's like, I didn't even know I could really do that, to be honest. Yeah, I don't know if you played Suikoden. This reminds me of Suikoden 4, which I actually enjoyed. Suikoden 4. This reminds me of Suikoden 4 as well. Because of the ship theme. Yeah, it's pretty. It's a pretty game. Definitely a pretty game, man. Like I said, I'm enjoying it. I plan on platinuming it too. If I don't miss the missable trophies, I plan on getting all the trophies. I platinum 8. Like I said, 8 was really good. Like, really, really good. The only gripe I have with this is it goes out of voice acting to having to, like, read it. I would like it for it be to just all be voice acting, or I just read the whole thing, because it can get kind of annoying. But other than that, I mean, that's a small gripe that probably some people won't really care about. But yeah, it's fluent, feels great. I mean, it's definitely a solid JRPG, for sure. I mean, if you got other games going on, I wouldn't drop them for this, but if you're kind of looking like, oh, what do I feel like playing right now? I'd say this would be it. Or there's a new game came out, Romancing Saga 2. I want to play that, too. That looks pretty good. Or Visions of Mana. That came out. Visions of Mana. I want to play that one as well. Rebirth. I platinum Rebirth. Rebirth was amazing. Amazing. Yeah, Goblin. I'm in the same boat, bro. JRPGs, man. Big, big fan. Yep. Trials of Mana. Dude, Goblin, man. You're asking the right person, because we are in the same boat. I like the same shit you like, man. Trials of Mana I beat a while ago. I actually probably wouldn't even mind playing that again, honestly. I beat that like three, four years ago. Yeah, Visions of Mana is next. For me. Romancing Saga 2, I want to play. Grandia 2. I got that rolling too. I'm up 4 hours into Grandia 2 as well. Secret of Mana I beat. Platinumed, actually. Yep. I just beat the remastered version. I beat the original myself. I own the original physical. I beat that. I beat the Platinum Edition. The Platinum Edition. I beat the PS4 Edition a couple months ago. Not very long ago. Enjoyed it. Save again. This is Nightmare Mode too. This is easy, normal, hard, Nightmare, Infernal. So I'm playing on Nightmare because it's connected to one of the trophies. I don't know if you're a Platinum Hunter or do Platinums, but this is definitely one that you either do it right on Nightmare so you only do one playthrough, or beat it on Normal and do New Game Plus. Yeah, okay. So yeah, so you played the remaster. It's good. It's fun. I'm actually playing this on the PS5 Pro. I just got that. I haven't really seen a difference yet. But, I mean, it's smooth as hell, I'll tell you that much. Oh, there's a treasure chest. Sweet. I thought I was about to fight a boss. Oh, no, no. When you play a JRPG, you're invested. I mean, I like playing... I have a million games, man. I have games up to Wuha. But if I'm playing this game, I can't just play this game and then drop it and then play it, you know, weeks down the road, because I want to forget what the hell's going on. Yeah. I'm in Stream for almost 2 right now, so I know. I know what you're talking about. I know. I mean, we all have busy lives now, man. You know? We all got something going on. Crazy, man. Yeah, I got 3, bro. It's like you're me. It's like me, bro. That's funny. My kids are in school. It's like you're living the same life I'm living in a different area. That's funny. Yeah. Okay. I know what you're saying, because, I mean, I can play games like this in front of my kids, but, like, I like games that are gruesome, too, like Silent Hill 2, Texas Chainsaw Massacre. I can't be playing those games around my kids. It's too bloody. Ooh. This game's big on the counters too. You want a counter as well. And you build up a revenge bar. Got a little Dark Cloud feeling too. I don't know. Something about Dark Cloud 2. There's a little Dark Cloud 2 feeling in this game. Like, the way you hit the enemy, and you hear, like, the hit, it's a little Dark Cloud 2. Yeah, yep. Boston accent, my friend. Nailed it. Absolutely nailed it. Yeah, I got a, I got 6, 5, and 4 months. I just had a baby myself. So I'm starting the process all over again. But he's good. He's not a pain in the ass. He's very, very calm, collected, you know. So I'm pretty thankful. It's your mother's tongue? Oh, okay. Oh, she does what is it? Like Portuguese or Brazilian or something? Or Spanish? I wish I knew another language, man. It's hard. It's hard, man. I'm in the same boat as you. Yes. Same boat as you. Yeah, I got Wednesday, Thursdays off, so that's typically when I stream. Well, this is a new fish, I'll take it. But, yeah, I just try to play my games on my free time. I do my thing. But all we can do, though, you know? There's worse things out there that we could be playing and doing. Nice. My hand gets tired, all this freaking mashing. That ain't bad. That's cool. Early 90s, so I just picked up the language. Portuguese, yeah. Yeah, I worked with a lot of Portuguese people. So, I understand the culture a little bit. Yeah, I got people I work with that actually visit Portugal when they go on vacations and stuff. Yeah, I work with a lot of Portuguese people. Actually.
Okay, let's go.
I gotta go get that treasure chest. Oh, really? Well, it's freaking expensive. I've never traveled outside the country. I'm not a big traveler. Not for me, my friend. I feel like I would be just like picked apart. I'd get off the say a cruise or something, right? Or a plane. And people will look at me, and they'd be like, oh yeah, this dude's a tourist. Let's hustle this guy. All set. No thanks. People be trying to scam me left and right. Couldn't do it. Too dangerous. Especially today's world, man. Such a dangerous world. Like, I'm not like a scared person, but like, the shit, like, I'm very cautious with what I do nowadays. Because you just never know. I think it's because I'm a father now. You know? And the last thing I ever want is someone hurting my family. That shit's fucking scary, man. So many evil people out there, you know? Yeah, it's, like I said, it's not even... It's just so expensive, too. You know? Not for me. Actually, baby's crying. Hold on. You know it quite well nowadays. Oh yeah. I usually have a camera on, but when I'm tending to the baby or I got the kids around, I've been trying not to have them in streams and stuff, you know what I mean? Try not to have them in streams, but I do usually rock a camera though. I just have it off right now. My wife's big on that. She's just like, hey, you know, when you're streaming and stuff, like, I don't really want the kids in the streams. I was like, yeah, don't worry, I understand. So, and like, he's, you know, my son, he has always, you know, wants to be held or always wants me doing something. So I'm kind of, it's, you know, I gotta multitask. I said, you know how it is. All right, how? Let me go over here. Here we go. Yeah, so you understand. So you understand exactly what I'm talking about. That's why I've been. I mean, I didn't always do it, cause I'm not a huge streamer. You know what I mean? I stream. I don't stream for a job or any of that. Like, I'm not streaming as my job. I stream because I like to, one, record my gameplay, and two, I meet a lot of interesting people. So this isn't my job. So I do a lot of breaks. I do this, I do that. Like, I'm always doing something. So it's not as, like, I guess you could say, as professional as other streams. Cause I don't stream to, I don't know. It's hard to explain, but I just stream because when I'm playing my game, like right now, you're not really taking much out of my focus. Cause I can multitask, and I enjoy listening to other people's opinions on things. Yeah, I've been just publishing my videos and whatnot, and I don't edit. I don't know any of that stuff. Learn a new combo technique. Yeah, just fun, right? I mean, I've met a lot of interesting people while streaming. I actually just lost a pretty good friend that I met online. Didn't meet him personally, but just by streaming, met him. You know, he's been around for, you know, a long time. But yeah, shit happens. You know, what are you gonna do? People are funny, man. Yeah, out with the old and with the new. You know what the problem is? It's people. You can be the nicest person in the world. Be a very nice person, right? Follow the rules, you know, work, got a family, you know, you're being, let's give it a go. You know, just being a stand-up citizen to your country, to your area, to your location, wherever you're from, right? And you think differently than other people, or you feel a different way, and or you like somebody that others don't, all of a sudden you're a piece of crap. And you can be friends with these people for years. We're talking years. But because you like or want somebody else, you're this, I don't even know. You're just big jerk or whatever it is. It just, to me, it just doesn't make much sense. You know, like I said, it's kind of crazy.
I'm worried about the lighthouse.
But
hey, take the helm for me.
It is what it is. You know, like you said, shit happens. I gotta see.
There's something on the water.
I see that. Oh, there. Okay, I gotta examine it. Okay. It's a seal. Oh, a dolphin. Hey, Kev. What? Oh shit! I haven't talked to Kevin in God knows how long. 2 years? How you doing, bro? Hope all is well with you, my friend.
I've never seen a creature like this before.
It's a dolphin, dude.
Let me have a look.
Looking out of the water, it doesn't appear to be full of pollen. Yeah, that's what I'm looking for. Okay. Kevin, I'm just hanging out, man. What have you been up to? Where the hell you been? What do you call it? Cell shaded? Is that what you call them? Cell shaded? I mean, it's definitely not on the realistic version, but I mean, if you like Trials of Mana and stuff, and Secret of Mana, the remake, I mean, these are basically the same graphics. And I'm gonna give you a word of wisdom, Goblin. Playing a video game for its graphics, right, is like watching a porn for its story. That's what I think about when it goes with graphics. Graphics are nice, and I like graphics, don't get me wrong. But that's not going to deter me from playing a game if the gameplay is fun and the story's decent. And the music's good. It has good music. It really does. Alright, Goblin Man. Thanks for hanging out, bro. Nice meeting you, man. Take it easy. Alright, Kev. Oh, shit. Sorry about that, Kev, man. Hopefully everything's gonna be alright with you, bro. It's not good. That's not good, man. Well, if you're doing better, I'm glad you're doing better. Back up there. Grab these. What happened? Did you get sectioned or something, bro? Times were different, bro. Remember we used to play Fall Guys together and shit? Life was fucking different. You're alive and well, though, so that's good. Quite yet, but
oof, all done. I hope I did a good job.
We safe. Don't know if I heard of that one. Jeez. Yeah, Kev, man. Take it easy, bro. You gotta take it easy, my friend, man. It's not worth it. You gotta subside these emotions that you get and just relax. You know? You gotta do your best. Nice. Alright, here we go. What? I'm gonna go inside. See something. Yeah. Look at that.
Yeah.
I did them all. Nice. No, Jesus.
Let's take it easy once we're back on the ship.
Nice. Hello? 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 What? Can't hear you.
You know who came into my chat and said what's up today?
You know, I think Kevin.
per se, but definitely could eat. You know, my bad.
If you need some muscle, I'm your guy.
My bad, babe. Don't be mad at me. Jesus Christ. Better fight me. Yeah, but I don't know. I just, dude, it's just so crazy, people, man. What's the plan? You get me coffee, then what? Coming home? I'm freaking sure. What are you doing? What is it?
Hours for the taking.
You're hungry? Salmon. Fucking Griega. Alright, well, soon you get home. Ready to pump those tits, alright? Oh shit, you can hear him?
Well, I'm heating up the milk, babe. He's in our bed.
Tired.
Okay. going?
Thank you.
You don't have rice pilaf, do you?
Thank you.
until it's like 8:30 to what, like 12 or something. Yeah. Not next. Yeah, not the Thursday coming up. The one after. Yep. No, I'm gonna go. I'm gonna go because I'm off. I'll go up there for a little bit. It's like 30 minutes. Not terrible. I'll go up there. I'm not buying pizza. Yeah, that's bullshit. No, dude, I haven't played football in, I don't know, 8-9 years. You know what I mean? So, no, I ain't going crazy, bro. I'm not fucking O'Connell. You know? All right, bro. Take it easy, all right? Later, kid.
Oh, wait. Oh, I thought that was...
I'm Cohen, a humble fisherman. Of all the ships to jump on, I took... You just...
See, a little bit of talking and stops. That's actually good that I got him.
Thank you.
I wonder how we get that one.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, I'll get some of this too.
Do whatever you want with it.
Man, I'm sounding so depressed, bro.
We got fish in the water.
Those are pretty big fish.
Maybe I'll throw a few lines.
Let's see. Probably both salmon. I'll do the little one. Oh, it's just in. I'll mess around with those. Not yet. Not yet. One with closed eyes.
Thank you.
think so. Now he's being good. I don't know. Yeah, finish him off later. Be a character. Boom, boom, boom. No, I don't want to take a break. No, I'm good. That is.
Okay, let's pick up the pace.
That's how you do it. Let me save. Just so I fuck it up. So that's how you fish. That ain't too bad. That was not too bad. Onyx to him. That makes sense, though. Bigger fish out in the big ocean. Explore in the open sea.
Seen it before.
Looks uninhabited. Well, let me end this right here for now, and then I'll be back on later to play, maybe later on tonight. Yeah, I'm gonna, right before that little island, if we get in there and get crazy another hour or two, I'm gonna take a little break and then call it a day. So thanks for watching, guys. Much appreciated.